situation today is very favorable, especially in the light of the fact that now all free countries have accepted the Declaration on Human Rights, which reestablishes the juridical situation in a sense, enabling a solution of the problem of the exile.
Sir, do you feel that the population would welcome your return to Austria?
I certainly feel that a very large proportion of the Austrian population, regardless of party affiliation or even opinion as to the future form of state, would welcome the solution of a problem which has been now for a long time overdue.